Coronado will send it behind the Kings net. Spence working over a flame. Puck out to the blue line and a shot by Miramanov, and they score. Might have been tipped in front.
Yeah, the Kings, you know, it's, hey, you understand, you know the push is coming. And this is similar to the goal scored by Akil Thomas in that how shot, just getting bodies in front, getting redirections. Now the next 2 minutes are very important here to make sure the Kings get back on it. No hesitation there, right? And there's the redirection. It's a decent job. You can see Spence, he's got a good job as far as tying up a stick. It goes off the underneath part between his legs off the stick of Uberdo. But at the same time, that's pretty good coverage. You can't blame the coverage, but you give the Flames credit for getting the puck.